do?
Dad, you just gotta talk to Grandpa Frankie about it.
There's no point. He's just a con man. The best I can hope for is that the next time I see him, he doesn't hustle me out of $700 with that ball and cups trick again.
These cups and this ball are worth $2,000. But as you're my son, I'll let you have them for $700.
I don't know what to say to him. I can't put it into words.
Would it help to sing it?
You know what? I think maybe it would. Was that clear?
But that doesn't mean he can't fix whatever that was between you.
I would need to make a time machine.
Why?
Because if I invented a time machine, my dad would be really proud of me. It's too late anyway. I'll never get those years back.
No, not true. You can't travel back in time and experience the things you guys missed, but you can travel forward in time and fix the things that are yet to come. Because the future starts now.
That was really good, wasn't it?
Kind of surprised myself there. I was like, the future starts now. Bam! Nailed it! The future starts now. 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 Yeah, sorry, let's just get on with it. Oh, there you are. So, here's the plan. You guys go through everything a father and son should have shared, but really fast. 3, 2, 1, go!
So, where do we start?
How about a piggyback ride?
Okay.
That's as good a place as...
You ready, champ?
Yeah!
Well done, son! And now we run!
Why?
Because technically that's not our ball!
Huh? Run!
Ow! This priceless heirloom was passed down from grandfather to father, and from father to son. And it was passed down from that son's second story window by my former cellmate to me. And now it's yours.
Honey. I don't know what to say.
Good, because anything you do say might be held against you in court.
What?
Now make sure you don't forget the little bit under your chin. Very good. Now the second one. And now the third. Great. Now you just have to slide down the drain pipe and run.